exciting role for you, I would imagine. We're playing alongside this little girl. Tell me about your role.
I play Shana St. Croix. She is Will Ferrell's mistress, a professional cheerleader and part-time aerobics instructor from the South. And it was, she causes him a lot of problems very early on in the film. She makes his life very difficult and kind of gets the ball rolling. And it was a dream to work with Will. He's just the nicest guy and so talented and so funny. It was one of those roles where it's just exciting the whole way through from start to finish, and it's exciting to be here. It's my first comedic role. I've done a lot of drama, and so it was exciting to get to try this whole new thing. And
well, on the note of the comedic role, was there a lot of improvising?
Yes. There's a lot of it. They start the scene and you start with the lines, and then nobody calls cut, so now you just keep going with different lines, and now 10 minutes later, who knows what you're saying, and by the time they call cut, you're like, wait, what part is this in the script?